I'm sorry to inform you, Mr. Mukherjee. Your wife has been suffering from severe depression and paranoia.
Since when, Doctor?
I'm afraid for quite some time now.
Actually, I've come to tell you a secret.
You have murder charges against him. So it's in both of our interests not to waste any time.
It wasn't a murder. I killed him in self-defense. It's quite an intriguing story.
Don't try to f*** with me.
Paranoia is a mental disorder in which the person suffering from it constantly feels that everyone is out there to get them.
What am I supposed to do?
Rejection is the sand in the oyster that ultimately produces a home. Not always.
I can understand.
An incident most people would view as an accident or coincidence, your wife would like to believe was intentional.
After the incident, she has completely locked herself up.
Are you trying to f*** with me?
No, certainly not. The climax of the story was really heart-wrenching. On her way back home one day, the guy came from the other side and threw acid on her face.